Jokes lay. Don't let hurdles get in your way.
Filipino yun yung English na.
Whoa, Phoenix, wait!
What's that?
Huh? What?
Over there!
Oh, they're just some stones, silly!
Oh, come on, Phoenix, let's check it out!
Wait, Rachel, what about the singing class?
Oh, forget about the singing class. I want to take a closer look!
But you're going to get us in trouble!
Oh, don't worry about it. What are you waiting for? Come on, Felix, let's go!
Hey, wait! Rachel, slow down! Hey, wait for me!
We're gone, and I just want to have a look at these strange stones. They are so big.
I've heard they've been here forever, and they'll still be here tomorrow. Come on, let's just go back.
Now you can join the others if you're scared. Me, I want to have a closer look.
Rachel, stop! Come back! Rachel!
Moment to gather my thoughts.
What? Who are you?
Well, I am Shabazz from the glorious aquatic species. This was a long nap. What century are we?
Huh? The 21st century.
But I've slept through thousands and thousands of years then. I have to go.
Go where?
Back to the beginning of time, where I belong.
How do you intend to do that?
By flying, of course, strange boy.
Now that sounds like an adventure. Can I come along?
Oh, Rachel, are you okay?
Hi, I'm Rachel, by the way.
Hello, Rachel.
The grumpy one is my friend Felix.
Mm-hmm.
Shabazz, how exactly can you travel through time?
Well, thanks to my wings of time, of course.
Oh, of course.
Look at that. We're reaching Britain in the 19th century. Uh-oh, it's going to get noisy.
Thank you.
Rachel?
Don't be scared, you're not alone.